Morning, thank you, Shag. Finally, after months and months, here we are, Veneto Grave.
Rovecchio, ecco. Ti giuro che è il primo rovecchio.
Here we are finally in Bassano del Grappa. This is the famous Alpini Bridge. And it's not allowed passing by bike. This is Val Stagna. I am heading to the Murano, I think. Very cloudy day. Cloudy and chilly. Scale di Primiero, still cloudy, still chilly. Now I have 97 km, 300 to go. Not an easy climb. I remember this place. It's a part of the GAB, Granello Brunese. After 5 hours, it's Piada time. Arriva! Piedina number 2. On my back I have Belluno. Now 132 kilometers on my legs and 263 to go. Another part of the GAB, fantastic bike path, but in the GAB is better because you have to do it in the opposite way. Yeah, it's raining. The right hashtag is cycling shower. Over there, the sun. Carle, we are coming. Finally, Vittorio Veneto. This one should be the last climb of the day. Not easy after 186 kilometers, but never give up. done, 198 to go, right in the middle.
Thank you, wind.
Guess my direction. Still in Drittoni time mode. When in doubt, keep straight. Guess what? Drittoni time. This is hard. In Caorle. Now 100 to go.